Why should we keep electing leaders from within the dysfunctional SA Washington leadership? Justin Holloman's not even from Washington. He's from Baltimore. That's right, Baltimore.
The SA is going up when I'm president.